Atreus. $262.
No!
Cool. Wow. Imagine if this shit was all rear-wheel drive. Hey Zach, I'll be back to drifting in a little bit here. I'm kind of just trying out the car. This thing will only do 73 in reverse. I'm gonna go buy another car. It's the one that I've been wanting to get, but I have yet not really to be able to. You'll have to see. This one? Found it. You say it's built for racing? I don't have enough. Just barely short. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Hope you guys are having some fun. Don't be afraid to post in chat. I don't bite. All right, let me go check out the hub here. But there is one thing but I'm moving. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Hope you guys are all having fun. Don't be afraid to post in chat. We're all good here. Zach, you got that right. That does suck. So, let's get a little bit more money, enough so I can upgrade it. Drag. Oh, I'm just trying this car out more. Yeah, the one that I probably can get for free. I don't know. Probably not. That launch mine sucks! Oh shit. I'm gonna have to tune this car myself. So how is everybody doing so far for the broadcast? I gotta go tune my car. I fucking lose control during fucking first, second, and third. Because all burning rubber. Let's take it to the wall. Take it to the wall. .242 and that's all it did. Right after I tune. Only two of them were made? Is that what it is? Hey guys, who wants to hear a really interesting fact? A car in the game. The 300 SR Coupe, it's right next to the frickin' Mercury. There was only two made in the 60s. Holy fuck, 2, 3, 4. I just rolled it 4 times off that, and before I didn't go up it at all. Alright, I gotta run to the tune shop here. I can't do anything to the engine. No. It only gives me everything else except for upgrading.
So what are we doing to your ride today?